EFM 105.5.
Hi, Mabel.
Hi.
I'm Jay from EasyFM 105.5.
Hi, Jay.
Okay, today we have a question, a few questions from your fan in Thailand.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Start it now. How old were you when you started singing?
I've been singing my whole life. I started writing songs when I was 5.
Oh, 5. Amazing. And where do you get inspiration from?
Everything around me, everything that's going on in my life, and yeah, I think you can turn anything, any situation into a song.
And your dad and your mom too?
Yeah. I mean, obviously, I grew up around musicians, so it was inspiring.
And talk about the first single, Don't Call Me Up. Can you share us about the story when you write a song?
I wanted to write a breakup song that was positive, that looked at it in the light of that, like, you know, a breakup can be a new beginning rather than the ending of something, and that, you know, I wanted to make people feel good. Because breakups obviously suck, and I was going through one myself, so yeah, that's what I wanted to do.
Okay, so don't call anymore, right?
Exactly.
And regarding your latest single, Mad Love, have you ever been in love, a mad one?
A crazy love. Yeah, no, definitely. Mad Love obviously is just like a positive song about when you meet somebody and you just hit it off and you like each other, but then obviously there's like another side to it, which can be like love, which is kind of too passionate, too dramatic. I've definitely experienced that.
How do you get through hard times when you have heartbreak?
I write songs and I stay close to my friends and yeah, just try and stay positive. But making music is my way of like dealing with things.
And what songs do you listen to when you want to cheer yourself up?
Lots of Beyonce, like Run the World, Me, Myself and I. Yeah, empowering songs.
Lots of your fans are eager to hear your album. What do you have in store for them?
High Expectations is, you know, a feel-good album. I wanted people to feel good about themselves and to feel confident. So that, you know, was the story that I wanted to tell.
And can I ask you, what's your favorite track from the upcoming album?
So I have two favorites. One's called Bad Behavior, which is just like an up-tempo kind of fun vibe. And then there's a song called OK Anxiety Anthem, which is like about anxiety. And I think it's an important song for people to hear.
You say that you ever been in Thailand, Bangkok and Samui?
Yes.
And how long for that?
That was a long time ago. It's when I was a kid. Maybe I was like five or six. It went with my parents.
And you can remember that?
Yeah, Thailand, I remember. It was beautiful. We had such a good time.
And you love Thai food?
I do. I'm very ready to go back and eat and perform and yeah.
What menu that you love for Thai food?
Everything. I love like curries and I love like rice soup and I love like, yeah, everything. It tastes good. Spicy food. I love spicy food.
Ah, you love spicy food.
Yeah.
You should try Tom Yum Goong.
I love Tom Yum. It's so good.
Okay, and now you have any message to your Thai fans?
Yeah, of course. Hi, all my beautiful Thai fans. I just want to send you all the love. Thank you so much for the support. I appreciate every single one of you, and I'm going to come see you as soon as I can. Love.
Easy FM 105.5.